Okay, so in this tutorial, we'll have a look at exporting or mixing down your song. Mixdown is the process of bouncing all the tracks in your project into a single audio file. So we'll have a look at how to do this with NTrack and look at the various options we have while we export our tracks. We'll also briefly talk about Songtree, about what it is and how to use it and directly access it from your NTrack session. Let's go.
To mix down your project, go to File, Mixdown Song. This will first of all open our File Explorer. Here we can choose the location where our file will be saved and give it a name. You can also choose the audio file format of your mixdown song. If you're aiming at the highest possible quality for your file, choose an uncompressed format like .wav or .aiff. If instead you wish to create a file with a smaller size, more suitable for sharing on the web, on iTunes or other digital stores, choose a compressed audio format like M4A.
If you wish to export to MP3, and you're either a Mac user or you're running Windows on a version prior to Windows 8, you'll have to have the Lame Encoder installed before you can export to MP3. If you don't, NTrack will warn you about this and direct you to the link where you can download it. So you have to have the Lame Encoder installed before you can actually export to MP3.
Once you've named your file, selected a format and a location, the Mixdown dialog will appear, which presents further Mixdown options. For example, you can convert your exported file to another sample rate or bit depth in this area over here. You can also choose to include only some of the project's tracks in the exported file by selecting the tracks you want to include over here, which are by default actually all selected.
Okay, so another feature that might be interesting to look at, since it's a relatively new one introduced in NTrack, is the ability to upload our song to Songtree. Songtree is essentially a social network for music creation. So you can meet other musicians on it and collaborate on projects with them. So now NTrack offers the ability to access the platform directly from your project. So let's have a look.
To share your song on Songtree for other musicians to listen to, share, like, and even contribute to, simply hit this little tree icon on the toolbar. This will open up the integrated Songtree app. To upload your song, just hit the upload button on the top bar of the Songtree interface. Via Songtree, you can also find songs and tracks started by others to which you can contribute to. To do so, simply hit the record or overdub button on any song found on Songtree. The track will then be imported to your NTrack project. And when you next hit upload, any other tracks that you have in your project will be uploaded to Songtree as a new contribution to the one you downloaded. So, as you can see, this is a really easy way of getting instantly inspired by tracks made by others, and seamlessly bring your own ideas and material to it. Also, when you'll post your song back to Songtree, you'll probably get feedback, comments, and so on. So you can imagine what a fun and stimulating experience it could be to interact with other musicians in this way.
So if you're interested to know more about Songtree, you can visit the Songtree website at this link. Or you can head over to the App Store and download the free app.